Hello, everyone. Load game. That's the most recent. Now, we've spent a while in this office building, but I think we're about to leave. Yeah. Seconds in, and I already got lost for a second. Am I full on shotgun? I'm not. Gimme. There. And a bunny hop on it. Monolith Productions. I wonder if that's their actual address. Alright. Just killed that big ol' angry ass robot. Okay, that leads back down. Oh, there we are. Barely hidden ladder. I heard you. Can't squeeze down any lower.
Warning. Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
Okay, so I need some kind of ventilation access. Clear out the toxin. Okay, yeah, that's probably it.
Emergency canceled.
Okay, well, I want those goodies. Ooh, lore. Well, shit. All right, where are we going? Oh, hey, dead guys. Wonder what killed them. I don't think it was me. Hello. And I'm gonna see something on that camera. Yep. Ooh. My turn. Oh, God. Can I bullet time? I can bullet time. Can I chunk that pillar apart? Nope. Oh. Oh, I did some good with that. Is there a button to open that gate that I missed? Oh, I can... There... Here we go. Here you go. Oh. I didn't realize I had those selected. Well, that's going to be a problem when they get close. Come on. I didn't mean to throw that mine. Oh. Oh shit, you flanked me. Some bitches flanked me, so I flanked them. Alright. Just checking for ventilation shafts in case there's any cheeky pickups. That's not very nice of you. Oh shit. Where is he? Fuck, that was clumsy. Little shit. That's a lot of blood. I'll take that. Make up for my little bit of atrocious skill I demonstrated. Oh hey, I wonder if this is going to be a checkpoint. Oh, a full-on level transition. Alright. Hey, buddy. You know, looking closely, I don't see an ammo feed on this thing. Like, that's the armature that pointed it and aimed it. There's, like, no belt, no drum. Huh. Weird. Okay, that's there. There's looks like a door over there. Okay, he died. I've been seeing Jankowski the same way though, when Jankowski's been showing vitals. Let's see. Lore.
Put together on the origin anomalies. Harlan is supposed to be updating me daily, but apparently he's got his hands full with the grudge he insists on carrying. I hope he's not dribbling too much poison in people's ears. I take full responsibility for what happened to the team, but wishing won't bring them back. In any case, now's not the time for assigning blame. We have to work together as a team to get through this crisis. Thanks so much. End of messages.
She said she's taking responsibility for something bad happening, but she didn't sound very sincere. That sounded more like a shut up and do your job type of statement. Hello? Of course. Couldn't be that simple. Yes.
They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of doom.
You're just a hallucination.
War is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth, bodies in the streets, cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
So maybe we should be working to avoid that, because that sounds pretty bad. Alright, if my sense of direction is serving me well. Ha. There we go. Yoink. What is that? Huh? Apparently not, buddy. I mean, if you're talking to me like that, you're probably dead, and you're not staying dead.
Any sign of Hives? Yeah. He's over here!
Shit.
I need help!
Alright, so the cover-up boys are back. Probably wasn't the brightest of ideas there. I guess I'm just not quite on my game.
Push him out!
I'll let you guys do your thing. You're wasting each other's
ammo. You wanna open that door? Take cover.
Actually, that may have been cover stupid, because when I open the door, they'll probably set off the mark. Yeah, that was dumb on my part. Fuck. Let me just heal up. Well, since I've got this, 3-round burst, rocket launcher. The fuck was that? He just tanked a rocket launcher. Really? Have a grenade. And apparently this rocket launcher is a piece of shit. Yeah, that grenade did what six direct hits with the rocket launcher didn't. So we're just gonna take this hunk of junk and dump it. Checkpoint.
Shit, I think Fettel's going after that Alice Wade chick Bishop mentioned. Looks like he's heading for the executive building. You've got to get to her before he does. She might be able to help us figure out what Fettel's after.
Cool guns aren't very good. Okay, well, you throw that. Lord Hump. What'd you get?
You have one new message. First message from an outside number.
Hey, it's me. Call me, okay? I'll try your cell phone.
End of messages.
Wow. Enlightening. Take that. Oop. That was a grenade. I think the first one should have done it. Whoosh. Have a grenade. Okay. There we go. Just had the nut shot, yeah. Man, if they had more of those guys, I'd be fucked. Oh. Well, shit. I guess I just got off easy on that first one. You know what? I'll poke it just to poke it. Oh shit. Come on. Well, shit, I think that was messier than the first time. Well, I know Mr. Oh shit, forgot about you. Okay, that's how you do that. Oh shit, that wasn't enough. Whew. Okay, those guys are actually pretty tough. Where was that other one? Oh! I thought I killed him. Oh, thank you. I need those. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Did he just dance because I shot him in the foot? Want. Oh. Type 7 particle weapon. Ooh. I am enthused. Oh, that's no. Cool. That's cool. I'm gonna save that for big guys, though. Oh, charred skeleton. I am actually pretty low on med kits. Fucking hell. I heard you.
God damn it, I lost that old signal again. This
really?
Is a piece of shit.
Yeah, is that? I thought that was a map. Like, that was a building, that was a highway and an overpass, and those were like trees and stuff. Ugh. Low res images and shadows. Okay. I guess nowhere to go but down. All right. What are we doing from here? Actually, you know what? New level, new area? I think that's a stopping point. You know, that bigger angry robot fight wasn't exactly at the end, but hey, whatever. Good stopping points are good stopping points. So I'll call it here for tonight, and until next time, have a